essentially be done with one guy in the control room and one guy up in the plant. It's very little in terms of adjusting valves or anything like that, but a little bit. But all of the plant equipment is tied together into one distributed control system, and this guy starts it up with a mouse, essentially. In the old days, you would have to synchronize the generators yourself, and now it's just a click of a mouse, and it takes it through, runs it up, runs it for you.